Do you know that Copilot is now available inside Forms? Let's have a look. Go to Forms. We have three options: New Form, New Quiz, and Quick Import. As of now, that is May 24, it's available only under New Form. Instead of adding questions ourselves, you can actually ask Copilot to draft it. You'll say, how will Copilot know about my subject? I work in a very specific area. Agreed. Remember, Copilot is ChatGPT behind the scenes. So there is no topic which it doesn't understand. So I'm going to ask it to create a survey, customer survey, about mic design, microphone design. Doing surveys and creating survey questionnaire is not just typing questions and answers. It is a very skilled process. A lot of thought goes into it. And all that, this Copilot understands. So let's look at what it has done. It's asking about some demographics. Then it is checking, are you just a consumer or are you an expert in the field? Then it goes further details. These are the common types of microphones which are used. So in this case, it is allowing multiple selection. Whereas it asks me my age group or gender or level. There also multiple questions are there, but you can select only one answer. So it understands which type of question should be used for what kind of input. This is called a Likert. So you have a grid. You have some rows and columns indicate the level of satisfaction or rating. So there you have it. It's a great survey created out of the box. Now you don't have to take the first cut. I want to add more specific questions to it. So now it's going to rethink and modify some questions. The upper 10 questions are the same, but then it added about India festivals. It gave me a multi-select of festivals, gifting behavior, and then it is giving me price range also because we are talking gifting. Right now, we are not able to edit these. We can only delete because we are still in so-called Copilot mode. Once I say keep it, then it is actually going to generate those questions. And now you can edit those questions. I'm going to ask it to add questions about more of the scenarios where people will use the microphone. Now it's gone to work and it's creating more questions. So here are the use cases and I will keep them. As of now, we don't have Copilot under quiz section. Does it mean we can't use Copilot for creating a quiz? No, absolutely not. We will use Copilot, but it will not directly generate the quiz. Some extra steps are required. So let's go to a new form and I'll ask it to create a quiz. Now what I'm going to do is just select this whole thing and I'm going to copy it to Word. I'm simply going to paste it in Word. For this Word document to be understood for import by the form system, all of them have to have some kind of numbering. Ideally, these should have A, B, C, D. Now here also I see some mistake. So these mistakes I'm going to correct. Oh, there is a vertical selection, Alt and Select. I can get rid of this very quickly. But now I want ABCD, ABCD like that. Obviously, I'm not going to do it manually and repeatedly. I'm going to select all and just trust Word to do it for me. So here I'm going to go and click on bullets and look at how brilliant Word is. It has given numbers for the questions and ABCD for the answers, which is perfect. So now let's save this document and import it. Now let's go to Forms, Quick Import, Upload from this device, and I'll select that file and create a quiz. Let it do its job, analyze it, and let's see the results. Amazing. After the quiz is created, you'll have to go to each question, mark the correct answer, and give point values. I'm sure you found this useful. So don't you think I deserve a like and a subscription? Also, share it with as many people as you can because let AI help maximum number of people in the world. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.